Okay, let's check sound. Kind of bearable, so it will do. Hi everyone. How are you doing? Hi Dan. What's up? Okay, let me put this away. I was like I realized I don't know how to adjust sound on PlayStation. But seems it's fine. If something goes wrong, you know, it's just life. It's just streaming. It's just your usual phrase. Okay, let's start the game. I'm so excited. Oh, it's Square Enix. I always forget what exact company does what game. And each time, like, oh, that's cool. It's so cool. So, Dan, please, if anything will go wrong with like sound or anything, let me know. Dr. Gnan needs to poop. Oh, okay, sure. I hope Dr. Gnan will have a nice poop. Good luck with the poop.
Audio sounds good. Mic is a good volume.
Awesome. Amazing. Thank you. Have a nice, I mean, not you, but your D'Artagnan. Have a nice poop, D'Artagnan.
And okay, compare it to game audio.
Awesome. I don't know how it all adjusted on its own that well, but I'm great. I'm happy. I'll report back. Yes, please do report back on your D'Artagnan's poop, how it went well or not, like, you know. Okay, and I'll just start. You say that you read and accepted. Oh no, I never read on it, but I always accept. Yeah. Let's just go. Oh, nice, this song.
Do 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 do.
That's dope. Okay, so voice will be in English. Text and subtitles will be in Russian. Amazing. Oh god, music is awesome. No. Okay, new game.
Let's go.
Oh, four even. Okay. Story mode. We can do it. We can do it probably. We won't make it. We will do it our way. Interesting. Ready to conquer galaxy. So it's like a normal mode, I presume. Yeah, recommended. Let's do recommended, whatever. I'm playing it first time. So. Wow, that's too much of a settings. What? Whoa, you can adjust your like settings of difficulties. Wow. Wow. Let's go. Wow, that's so many. Lightning, ice, plasma, wind. I will not be able to memorize it this fast. Okay, L2 is capture the aim. Okay, give me a second. I'll just.
Du-du-du-du-du.
I'm curious, will it be anyhow DMC8 for all those songs? I will probably will be. That's just amazing. Fire. Okay.
Hi, Smush! I can't stick around, but wanted to say hi, thank you for coming. How are you doing?
Also, you, like, tomorrow's New Year? Like, in a day, whatever. As far as I understand, it's not like such of a big deal in UK, right? So you're like not actually celebrating or anything? Like, you know, sitting with family, dinner, all the stuff? Because it's like the main thing in Russia. I am very, very concerned of being DMCA'd because of all this amazing music.
I'll stay up for it, but no, we don't do much. Oh, okay.
That's cool. It's cool. Because it's like, what you have on your Christmas, on 25th of December, that's what we have on New Year. Like, presents, Christmas tree, all this stuff. And our Christmas is on January 7th, and it's like just a dinner with family. That's it. Okay. Hold. I don't know. Let's just go. Let's just start. Because I don't understand you in those settings. There's too much of a settings for difficulty.
Damn, music is awesome.
But I'll be banned. 100% I'll be banned for this. Also, Smoosh, if you're still here, I got monitor, which means, like, at this moment, I'm playing on PlayStation.
You know what it means? You know what it means?
It means I will not proceed with Bloodborne, because I don't want to. I'm joking. I will proceed with Bloodborne, but just not straight away. Because I'm like, I need a mental preparation for this.
Dog saw rain and went, nah, no poop.
Amazing. DM. Dog is so funny. Nah, not today. Yeah, and if it will, like, your dog are living in UK. If there will be like... Wait, I should turn off this thing with with subtitles. Oh, what's going on?
Hi, Dan. Bye, Dan.
Enjoy the game anyways. I've heard it's fun.
Thank you.
I will, because I really, really, really was looking forward to play it.
Have a nice evening, Smoosh. Thanks for coming. Oh, look for this.
Ah, a bit of good. Dope.
Do, 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 do.
Dan, what do you think? Will I be banned? DMC8 for the music? Your mic is clipping a little. Maybe move mic a little from the face. Okay. How about that? How about that? Is it better? Probably. Oh, fuck. That's not good, you know? It's good. Oh, amazing.
Amazing. Thank you for letting me know. Thank you. Is there a setting in the audio for DMCA? Some games these days have it.
Let's see. I don't think so, by the way. Okay. You should have seen the settings for difficulty. Dude, it was like you can adjust, like, I think 10 parameters for, like, in any difficulty. That's freaking crazy. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. You see how many? You can adjust all this shit. It's settings of difficulty. Everything is adjusted. Wow. Bye, Smoosh. Okay, first of all, I want to turn off these subtitles for, like, when it said, like, song is playing or birds are trick, I don't know, making trick sounds. I don't want this. Okay. Streamer mode? Maybe in sounds? There we go. License songs and music. This option... Yes, this option turns off all the songs which are licensed by blah blah blah. And switch it to all. Oh, that's just fucking. Ah, that's a shame. Oh, wait, it's turned on. It was turned on. It was turned on though.
What? Don't know.
Okay, just tell me. What's the worst thing that can happen? Like. I'll get... What is this DMCA thing? I will just delete the stream and I'll be fine? Or they will permanently ban me? Your vote will be muted. Oh! Oh, that's not that awful. Pretty much fine. Oh, okay, I can live with it. I mean, this thing is turned on. So, technically, I'll be fine. Okay, let's proceed. Okay.
Rolling Stone, yee!
Amazing. Star-Lord. That's his name. Star-Lord.
We are far from being angels, maybe fallen ones.
That's dope!
Something's knocking. Somebody. Oh, hi, Mom! What's up? Here she is. Cool.
I wonder if you can hear me.
Oh, have a birthday. Yee! What's that? Oh, songs.
Star-Lord.
Star-Lord.
Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
He's cool.
You're space
rider. Don't know shit, Mom. He's cool.
She's awesome. Oh, she's cool. Dope.
Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Mom.
Far out.
Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Maybe we should get tickets to see Lime.
Really?
Wow, that's cool.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age.
She's amazing.
Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
She's cool.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Hello.
Mom?
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch
the
hair.
Don't take my cake. Don't touch it. It's my cake.
Oh. Peter!
Uh-oh.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Yeah, totally. You should
Stop
take
your
more
foot.
Care of it.
I will.
He doesn't even...
Yeah.
Never mind.
Was it a... was yes! Oh my god, I thought so.
Where does time go?
That's so cool.
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
I thought it was an Easter egg for Star Wars. It was Chewbacca. Amazing. Fucking amazing, mate!
Yeah, let's look around.
Yeah. Look at me, I have a purple eye. Yeah! I'm amazing. The Lost Starwalker. What's that?
The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they
you
pulled it
get
off.
There. Why are you not sleeping?
Leaving toys everywhere, seriously?
Hi, Chuk, why are you not sleeping?
Like, what is the time at your place? It's like 5 a.m.?
Chuk, go to bed!
I mean, I really appreciate you coming, but fucking hell, go to bed! How are you doing?
Oh, man.
2 a.m. Oh, okay, it's not that bad.
Hi, T-Sam! Yay!
Oh my god. Wait, 6 p.m. It's your 2 a.m. Okay, it's not like that bad, but still, guys.
You're starting to sound like that.
I mean...
You know... The depth transcends all.
Oh, Dion. That's so cool that you came.
How are you doing, guys?
I'm stuck. Have you played this game? It's Guardians of the Galaxy.
Fucking really love it.
Oh, by the way, it seems like my thing's still saying that I'm playing Hunt, huh?
We are great.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool to hear. Do you plan to celebrate New Year somehow?
Somehow? Like, do something, you know?
I just downloaded Marvelous Avengers.
Oh, I've heard about this game. I'm like...
Wasn't like not much about this particular one,
but when I saw that they making Guardians of the Galaxy, I was like, yes, baby, I wanna play it.
I literally just watched this for the first time.
Okay, it's fine. I don't know. I watched trailer. Was like, that game is super fucking amazing. Have you watched the movies, Guardians of the Galaxy?
It's all good. It's on Marvel's.
You Guardians?
All of the Guardians.
Oh, really? Oh, it's fine. Dope. Amazing. Dan, thank you. You are my amazing secretary. Thank you. didn't know whether or not to buy Guardian, so watching you will help you to say, yeah, sure, sure. Like, for now, look at his room. It's so fucking awesome. I'm very curious about will I be DMC'd by because of the music, but I'm totally enjoying it. Yeah, just started. Just like, I don't know how many minutes. Just started anyway. Like, you haven't missed anything at all. He just talked to his mom. He has a birthday, that's it.
This is embarrassing.
He's like, I'm going to eat birthday cake. But first I want to look out, like, check out his room. Look at this! Where's Smoosh? Smoosh left! We have dinosaurs here. Damn! Ah, oh, she left too early. What the? Chaos and creatures. It looks like Call of Cthulhu, the next one, the second one. They can DMC your music in a game, surely, right? I mean, they can, I think, because I remember when Chunks played Life is Strange 3. He turned off the music at all. There's less music in this. The game has an option. Yeah, so I turned it off, the music. I don't know. Do you hear the music at the moment? Is any music playing? Like, do you hear it? Because I do hear music. Maybe it's not like playing for you.
It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Fur things. You hear music? Okay. I didn't know then. We'll just have to see what's happened. Okay.
Three natural ones in a row.
You gotta fix that.
Some barn.
There is music, but I think it's unlicensed. Oh. Anyways, we'll just see what happens. You have to turn off the music for streaming. Yeah, probably. I don't know. Chunks did it. I remember that I saw some of his clips from that game and music was totally off.
So, I don't know.
Oh, let's rock! Oh, I thought I will play. Okay. Aw,
I thought
I will
play. Need to build up my calluses.
Aw, okay. What do we have here? Sorry, I wanna see all that he has, because his room is so amazing.
That maiden show was
Iron
awesome.
Maiden! Steve Harris. Yeah, that's so cool! I have absolutely the same lamp on my table at this moment. The very same lamp, like the same color, the same shape. It's just this lamp, okay? That's the worst of the fuck creature. Yeah, totally. Totally, I agree. Oh, Thrawn! Thrawn, the legacy.
The ride one of those light cycles.
Are we actually in your room, Ciara? Oh, that would be freaking dope! I don't really like the ceiling, but everything else is amazing! Look, helmet! Whoa! I'm dancing. It's a very weird dance. What's here? The Space Shuttle Adventure. I have no idea. It has a lot of like Easter eggs, which I may not know all of them.
Might as well just peel the stickers.
Same
off
lamp. Yeah, totally
right
the
spot.
Same lamp. Oh, I used to be able to do this thing in like less than 2 minutes. I think it was a minute and 40 seconds or something. But I can't do it now. It's like I need to revise how I was doing it. It was cool.
Do the cube.
Is it doing? I don't think it's doing anything. I'm trying my best. What this? Death Trap Dungeon.
Trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere.
Sounds like Dark Souls.
Yeah.
The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
Nuke game? I honestly don't know what's that. Hacking program isn't working. Okay, it was dope. It was an amazing room. Let's go eat cake. Cake time! Yee!
Nuke game.
Have you heard of it? Do you know it, Dan? Do you know the game? Because I'm totally not aware. Look like a spoof of
Quill.
What's it called? Oh.
Little Quill, wake up.
Whoa.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's
I didn't have weird. A cake, you
We're
bitch!
Approaching the quarantine zone.
Oh, Drax. I will never forgive you
How
this.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's...
What?
Very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our
damn,
side,
look at
Drax.
This guy, damn.
She's the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, I wanted to eat the cake with my dope mom. Oh, such a shame. Iron Gay. Star-Lord. Dope. I love his jacket. Amazing!
I hope it's not first view game, because I'll be motion sick because of it. US is like,
just fucking Christ, Russia just launched like 30 nukes at us. Wink.
Yeah, you have something there in your teeth.
I love the music so fucking much.
Oh, okay, so everybody watched the movie except for me. I haven't even heard of it. That's dope.
I'm amazing, look at me. I'm Star-Lord, motherfuckers. I'll make you my bitch.
Yes, totally.
Stop it, just brush your teeth.
He gonna sneeze. No? No? Oh, no, okay. Aw. I thought he will sneeze. Added to the list? Oh, you mean like the... Okay, added to the list.
Add it to the list, then!
Add the thing to the list.
Bubble, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of black and
Wow.
It's only illegal if Corp finds us inside.
Wow.
Which they won't.
I just did them. Okay, thank you. Don't shout at me. Maybe visit Chelyabinsk to Chelyabinsk.
Come on.
I'm looking around.
But they ain't got the brains.
Ah! The moving is.
Genius to catch my ship.
Get used to it.
Who said that?
Where'd you go?
Well,
I am Groot.
I think I heard him. Nah, never mind.
What? What's that? Wow. Rocket.
Oh, costumes? Wait.
One second.
Something about costumes. Checking out some new costumes. Okay. It's not doing anything. Okay.
So much stuff in here. Whoa, look. That's like a gaming room, huh? So many monitors. Siege of Sekhmov
7. Amazing. Not again. It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10
Can't read the Russian. Ah!
The
yeah. I know, but I can. That's the good stuff.
I'll translate, don't worry. Besides, if you're gonna play the game, Tisef, you don't need any spoilers, right? So, with this Russian interface, I'm preserving you from getting spoiled. Oh my god, one, my leg just got numb. I didn't even realize it. Oh my god. I don't feel my butt.
Just a second.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Just like... My right side is totally numb. I didn't even notice. Okay, I'm fine. I'll survive. Look, plants. Amazing.
Cheeky pins and needles. Yeah.
Yeah. Totally that. Oh, look at this. Groot.
There you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident. Arrested? For what?
I hate timers.
Our ship just
accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation Whoops. Malfunctioned. Oops.
Whoops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Novacore force field?
Details.
Hi, Rocket. What is Zippy doing there?
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
I love Rocket. He's so cool. Okay. Ask.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep 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 beep, and
oh,
the monsters
shit,
come running.
Oh shit! I shouldn't
running.
Have. I shouldn't have.
More like.
Amazing.
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
I love it. I
sure
love this game so
that?
Much already.
Hey,
I don't know.
All my intel came from your
so
source.
Cool.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
No matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Amazing, I love Rocket. He's so cool! Look at his tail! It's amazing! Okay, Rocket, do your thing. What am I doing? Let's check out stuff. Oh.
So, Drax!
Okay.
Excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course. Where's Drax?
Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior.
Straining.
And a noble queen. And she's rich. That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
As long as she buys her monster, she doesn't need to be royalty.
You are jealous of her status.
No thanks! Being a queen means being born with a...
Drax!
No! Aww.
Gamora.
Intervene the...
Can this not wait, Peter Quill?
Dialogue.
I am readying my body for battle.
Have you know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Wow, Groot. Oh my god, I thought you were a figure. Jesus.
Morgoth, be with you. Hey,
aww.
Morgoth yourself.
Oh, it's his room?
Morgoth is a politeness thing? Catathian customs
is
don't
Is it his
no
room, like, with
blood?
Plants and stuff? It's so sweet.
Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
Yeah, it's his room. Let's do
it. Yep, I use these for smuggling. Hopefully I won't ever have to smuggle myself in there.
Okay, so if we need to smuggle somewhere, we'll smuggle here. Okay, I got it.
All good, buddy?
Thank you, game.
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, you wish.
No idea.
What do you think?
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
Thing?
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
Why
I know,
thing?
I know, I just meant... Are you gonna be okay? You two are gonna be alone on the ship for a while.
Rest assured, Peter Quill. I will keep a watchful eye and thwart any attempt at treachery.
Or... You could try trusting her.
You are naive, Peter Quill. She is a mistress of deceit.
Mistress of deceit. It's so cool that we have, like, so many dialogues and all this, you know, character-related stuff. Oh. Whoa, what is this room?
Did that escort job on Orga ever pan out?
What is this? Whoa, it's our ship. Nice.
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets.
Dope. Let me out.
Take a look at this. Had to use our last road adhesive, but I finally got the shielding plates
okay.
in place.
Okay, where's
These
Gamora?
These babies are gonna be able to survive a full
What's
quantum
here?
Blast. Or a space monster.
Oh, that's Gamora's room! I'm sneaking in rooms. Look, she has her weapons. A dagger. Nice. She's reading something. What is she reading? The Art of War? Girl!
Rocket!
Damn, I'm out of here. She'll kick my ass if she knows I'm there.
Console,
it as soon as I reconfigure them.
Wow, look at this.
Not
is it Drax's room?
Any money. Things are so cheap they couldn't align two magnetized connectors.
Is it? Yeah, it's Drax's room. Some little figure. This skull is dope. It's totally some beast that he defeated. Okay, T-Saf. I don't know what you think, but I would definitely try it out. Sarcasm. A book about sarcasm. Amazing. That's so cool. Oh, I love those characters.
Oh, yeah.
What's
you
that?
Remember
oh,
that
it's Shower?
You asked about the emitters? After you left, he...
What's here?
Not so
come on,
sure
brush your
about
teeth.
Tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at.
Aw, I saw you brushing teeth with your finger. That's not good, dude. I disapprove. Okay. Where's Gamora? Wow, that's so cool. Wow! Amazing. What's there?
Nice!
Oh, that's so cool! Music! What do you want, guys? Wake me up before you go. Everybody have fun tonight. That's so amazing! Oh, look at this! Tears for Fears! I listened to them. So cool!
Hey, come on, Gamora. Don't lie to yourself.
Star-Lord.
We all know you like slicing through the squishy critters.
That's so amazing. Yeah, T-Saf, he has classics because he was kidnapped from Earth at certain, like, time. And he had music with him. So he's listening to only to this. So basically it's like classic old stuff. Not very old, but, you know, from the period of time when he was captured from Earth. I love Everybody Wants to Rule the World. Oh, yeah. Where is it? You saw it somewhere?
Tainted Love.
Where? Oh, there it is. Tainted Love. Let's see. Oh, fuck. It's like muted a little bit, by the way.
Here, you see that? Yep, that's the cable coming out right there. Flark and Thing keep slipping off the socket. Gotta be careful when you plug them in.
It's a little bit muted, but I hope it will be fine. I don't know.
Up here, Peter.
Yeah, it's a little bit. Yeah, it's very much muted.
Hey, that's my
it's
chair.
Fine.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I love her hair, like this red thing.
It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Tell me what
right.
you think.
So did I miss anything?
About the music? I don't
Other
hear it at the moment. It's very much
drugs,
muted.
Not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Oh, wait, I missed. Have you heard the Lord remix? Have not, but I know I need to. Okay. I don't even know if I had. Hi, Mystery! Thanks for lurking! Hi! That's so cool. I hope you're doing well.
Okay. Here we go.
Here we fucking go.
Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Yeah.
Noble Core security guard resets.
I got the monitor now. I finally can play PlayStation. I'm so hyped.
For the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up?
Yee.
Thought we were going in.
Appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it.
Four digits. 0451.
Suspicious.
Oh, thanks, fuck it. I need to remember this.
Oh,
fuck. Yeah.
It's not that simple.
Zero.
The code only works on this date for
four?
This ship.
Oh, I
five
get it.
One,
Gamora's
is
codes are
was
more
it?
Like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial
okay.
into a local number generator.
Oh, thanks, fuck. I should be really attentive when they say things and memorize stuff. Fucking hell.
Карантинная зона. Сектор корпуса Нова. Где-то в галактике Андромеда. Somewhere in Andromeda Galaxy.
Dope. It's like watching Incredible. Guardians of the Galaxy 3. That's so cool.
There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives,
so
right?
It's like before the war.
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh,
before the Avengers.
Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not?
It came up in Russian and I was like, I don't know what that means, but I know she got it. Yeah, I got it. Don't worry. It is in Russian, so I would be able to got it.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing
I guess
the
that's
monster,
a that thing of my streams. It's like voicing in English, but interface is always in Russian.
For a night, and you'll
if
see the
game has Russian interface in first place.
Summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, Soda. Team Rocket's up first.
Team Rockets.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
Assigned me to the team before you
oh my god,
my skin is not green.
Enlighten me. О боже, просвети меня. О мое, просвети меня. We usually say OMG like Omega in Russian. Omega. We usually take some of your words and use them. So, Omega, просвети меня. Thank you for redeeming.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Let's go.
Don't worry!
Oh, dope helmet.
Once the bumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together. Very well.
Oh, that's so cool! The rocket is dope. Be your raccoon.
Bumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
What are we doing, by the way?
Well, 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 look
Laura,
who it is.
Take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
No, 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 oops. Посмотри-ка, кто здесь.
I assume something like this.
What, the pink coop?
Гляди-ка, кто пришел.
Designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
So, what's that? What are we doing? What? Wait, 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 wait. What's that? Some standard components. Okay.
We don't know what it looks like. Will neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia.
That's cool.
Hey, Starborn!
Yeah, I can translate. I
you
hope anything
sure
you say. But if I want to know something,
yep,
I'll just Google
sure.
it, so don't worry. If you want to know
totally
anything
safe.
How it sounds in Russian.
Now, can we please focus
also,
less
I have a redemption for swear in Russian
cool
for very, you know, extreme
together.
Moments.
I didn't mean toxic.
I'm great.
More, don't put it in your mouth, toxic.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill, these coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing? We're the only ones crazy
enough. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, you redeemed swear
Everybody
in Russian? Where?
Keep an eye out
oh, it was swear. Swear in Russian. Oh my god, enlighten me.
I know the monster is the first
that's
priority.
So funny.
I'm just saying.
It wasn't much of a swear,
way.
Though. Oh my god. Oh my boy. О мой бог, просвети меня. Разъясни мне тайны бытия. There we go.
I'm assuming you have a map or something.
Map, shmap. I know how to navigate a scrap heap.
Map, shmap. What's that? Components, okay.
I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet, just like this place.
I am Groot.
Hostile ones, I guess.
You coming?
Yeah, I wouldn't want the world mind picking and choosing. Most of my favorite planets would probably become jails.
You cheeky little shit, then. Why? Chickity, why?
Like,
yeah, the
from the
room.
Very first
so
day when I did
this like
redemption, this.
bits and pieces
like,
of a war that
Wish was the first to say shit about Dan and asking me to translate
Every
it in Russian. Why? Like,
Ever.
Actually, this
saying,
redemption is used only for bullying Dan. Like, 100%. I even had some, like, you know, in a
Just
year thing where it shows you all the redemption thing that people did.
You know,
and
I
put,
sort of
I did a compilation of those and put on Dan's chat, and like 98% of them were bullying Dan in Russian. And okay, okay, how to translate?
Yeah,
let's see.
Cheeky
little shit.
Ах ты проедливое маленькое дерьмо, Дентенин.
Something like that, I presume. I'm sorry, Dan, I'm sorry. It's not my words, never mind. You know that. With all the love and appreciation, you're a cheeky little shit.
After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I'm Groot.
You can't bluff
that's
your
so
way out of a
beautiful.
Pot. Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Novacore frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy?
Yeah,
why
Dan.
Even bring
everybody
us
loves you,
so
don't worry.
Sacred.
All this bullying is just for fun.
I can name
don't worry.
At least a dozen planets with monsters on them. So, why here?
R1.
Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Don't know if you notice, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Yeah.
Oh.
Rocket, yeah. Mm-hmm.
If this
mm-hmm.
job pans
yeah,
out,
you're right,
sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
Well, Dan,
we won't impress no
you see, Tisaf, you almost know Russian now. Like, pretty much lots of Russian words can be said with English, like, pronunciation, English accent, and it will be a mixture, like an actual English word. Wow, that's so cool!
I told you, we ain't gonna get caught.
Would you want
like
to? Okay.
Oh,
that's
Nova
sweet.
Nova
okay.
Corps has more than three ships.
Okay, he can do it.
Four, but you know they ain't half the space cops they once was. Can hardly keep their own mm-hmm. peace without worrying about some old graveyard
there we go.
From the war.
Okay. Yeah. Oh fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! First death.
Okay.
There we go. First death.
A very late
it's amazing.
Casualty.
Not funny.
That's so stupid. I just fucking died for the first time in this game. I'm amazing.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of
I'm
us
good.
Hanging out, just like when we started this gig before you know who joined us.
You know.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Are you calling me a bootlicker?
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're hey. Only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some
oh my god,
Groot.
He's so fast. Look at him. Look at the boy. Look at the boy. Whoa. Where is he running so fast? Wait for me! You too! Hey, where are you running? Woohoo!
Pretty sure that way's
okay.
a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion shard in here?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Wee-hoo! What? The landing is not very good, but it's fine. Components? Don't know what they're for, but components?
Quill. The insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
Watch it!
R2 to shoot
okay,
from
no
blasters.
Watch your step, guys.
This
junk
isn't
as stable
as we think. Oh my god.
Take that, brittle stub.
I'm very, very bad with a PlayStation controller. I'm so used to Xbox controllers, so I'm like, PlayStation, I need to
I
look at this to realize
parasites.
Where L
Marcus
or R
right
is.
The
R1, L1.
The sound effects going over jumps give me life. I mean, I'm very scared to fall again. I freaking died the first fucking time in this game just because I fell. Fucking gravity, you son of a bitch. I'm glad you're saying what you're picking up in Russian, in English, because I have no idea. Oh my god. Hi, Rocket. What are we doing? Ew. Die.
Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
What's
the scoreboard?
What's
you like the? It? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff.
Flarkin thing? That's the way of saying fucking? Flarkin?
Bumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm
thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used
to be. Are we going?
Well, that's grim. Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happens to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways.
What's that? Utilization of quarantine zone. Some utilization in quarantine zone. You see? Zona, zone. Quarantine. Utilization. You see, you just read it with English accent, and there we go. It's an English phrase. You see? Tisav. It's easy cheesy. Russian is easy. Okay, let me real quick. Oh my god, those words I don't know even in Russian. some experiments with some materials, very successful, blah blah blah. Soft materials, some structure of metals, blah blah blah. Corpus nova, blah blah blah. How to utilize the thing after something. Okay, I got it. Easy cheesy, yes, easy cheesy, completely. Don't listen to her. Learning Russian starts off неплохо, but ends up плохо, I guess. No, it's totally fine, it's totally fine. I just fucking translated you one, the whole phrase. You see, utilization of quarantine zone, utilization in quarantine zone. It's like just fucking saying it in English. Better be folks at home. Okay. You just said a whole sentence for one word. No, wait. Those three words. Four even. Wait. What? Wait? What do you mean?
Guys, wait for me.
What's up?
It's also purple and pink. Oh.
Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over.
I am recording. Don't worry.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
It's a shortcut.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Oh,
okay.
Come
There's
on.
There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side.
Where's Groot?
We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue
Groot could have
bay.
Just
Got
created
it.
His branches and I would climb them. Peter Quill, you're a lazy bitch. What? Where am I supposed to go now? Whoa, there's lots of stuff. Give
After
me all.
We catch this monster, we Jeez. Really should spend half a cycle loading up the Milano with tech.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill.
Wait.
Well,
no,
pretty sure
wait,
nothing's
how...
gonna jump out at you.
This is menu? No. How to...
Except maybe me and Groot.
Create something. It was said that... something to create is
How's
available.
Team Rocket doing
Ow.
Down there?
We're fine. Waiting for Quill to show up.
Your team is tasked with keeping
take
Peter
it,
Quill
take
safe.
It, take
Am
bitch,
I supposed
bong.
To fall in holes
How
instead
to do
of
this?
Yes.
Wait.
His fragile Terran
shiny,
frame cannot
shiny
handle
thing.
The
Give
impact.
Me shiny thing. How? I don't know.
You fall into another hole, Quill?
Okay, I don't know. Well,
assessing stuff.
I hope they will
if
show me like
fails,
how to do things.
Shoot something.
Oh, wait. There we fucking go! Now give me. Tape?
Now this brings back memories.
What's that? A clock? Like, is it
is a arm warge? What the fuck is this?
How much of the war did you see, Rocket?
Only the bits that happened. Wow. I was doing other jobs. Great
yeah,
thing about
it
the
is.
War, nobody was paying much attention.
Some bracelet.
Me and Groot could do pretty much whatever we wanted.
You were a profiteer.
I was making the best of a bad situation. Oh, Scott!
There
well,
we go.
Was that you?
I shot something, like something. You said. I've got a way forward.
See?
Wee-hoo!
Never.
Oh, hello.
Hey, little guy.
Dude, you're scaring me. R to okay, it's a very much Dark Souls thing. Okay. Wait, R? And then L2. Is it R2? L2. Yes, I'm pressing R2. You see, I'm stupid. R2. Oh my god, where's left, where's right?
Whoa,
oh my god!
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squealing even without the cops.
Ah! Come on! Come on! Bitches! Ah, my god, why are you so clingy? Stay the fuck in one place! Woohoo! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Bitch! Oh my god, why is it so hard? I'm gonna die! Just kick it! Kick this shit!
You guys should have seen that!
Fucking
it was
hell!
This weird blobby thing! Not falling for this again.
Okay, oh my god, there's the shit again.
Bye bye, little guy!
Oh, that's how you aim. Oh, that's easy. Oh, thanks, fuck. The kick was amazing, yeah. Boink! Let's kick them all. Boink! Football! Amazing, I love it. Boink! 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 Get out of here, bitch! I love the game.
Everything
so
okay
fucking much.
Will nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have
not
heard
true.
Him squeal.
I kicked
you
them all.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or aww. At least die with it.
Not funny.
Shut the fuck up. I was doing great. Where am I going now?
I am Groot.
That what? Is exactly the kind of scrap we're looking for. Way
where,
to go.
Oh, there.
Don't be so modest. That was a great find.
Grab it! Grab it! There we go. What up, Peppa? So how to? There we go. The stupid training. I can do something, but I don't know
hey,
how.
Hey, Gamora, make whoa. Sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
If she did, I would wrench the ship free.
Whoa. Don't worry. I've flown worse ships through worse situations.
Wow. How to? No. Maybe? No. This? Rocket. Wait, can we? Can I? This one? I don't know! They didn't explain! I don't know!
Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Yeah,
she did smell like flowers. Too much.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our buffers in the right places, and we'll bag that
whoa.
Monster.
I need to go there? Whoa. There we go, desk number two. Move! Move! Fucking move faster! Run! Run, bitch! Run!
Are you kidding
run.
Me?
Aw, oh, he's like a ballerina. Fucking move faster, dude! Jesus fucking Christ. My heart. Oh, that's...
Well,
that's very far.
We're fine, but we can't
make,
jump that.
Make it, make
you
a bridge. Groot, make a bridge.
There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across.
Yeah.
Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
Сварс выбрать точку размещения моста. Okay. L1. Groot.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool viney thing.
I am Groot.
One hell of a party
amazing,
trick, big
guy. Dude. Amazing. You're amazing.
Gross. More ship eaters. They're everywhere.
What's that? Dig it. Let's go.
All right, back to business.
All right. What's
Boom.
That?
Right under your nose, Squilch.
Aw, Rocket, you bitch. But I love you. What are we doing? What
all
are we doing now?
Firepower.
Can I kick him off?
Now it's all just scrap.
Yeah, I can't kick him off. That's a shame.
Sorry, bud. We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
Where? What?
Peter Quill, the double agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
Right. And the moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
More bugs to the right?
Yeah, it's close enough for Groot to bridge if you can find a proper handhold.
Oh, they're kind of white.
Do I look
those
worried?
Bugs.
The
Do
resin
I see
will
bugs?
Hold.
I am Groot.
Don't think I see
look
bugs.
Look for one of them support bars on the other side there.
Wait, maybe some bridge again? It's not doing anything though. Wait. How to make a bridge? No. Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Right. The metal panel on the right.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
Oh, right. Oh my god, I'm blind. Guys, what do I will do without you, huh?
So,
thank you.
Drax, how come you're so in love with this hellbender lady?
Hey,
thank you.
Wheel.
We have seen many such ships.
Thank you, Chicken.
He means active ones.
I don't know right
we
and left, okay?
Do,
it's always my problem.
We will restrain them until you're
done
here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark bat!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
I am Groot.
Here we go.
Lieutenant
right,
is happy that folks are home. That's
right
cool.
There.
That's cool.
Yep. One
she was
go.
So worried all these days. Poor doggo.
Flark. No. Flark and Skaggy. Kratak and batteries fried. That's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery. With a charge.
New battery.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah.
So much for that.
I don't really understand. Oh, maybe this? Wait.
Rocket, do you have a plan for where we're gonna keep this monster once we've caught it?
I figured it could have your room.
Okay.
There's hardly anything to mess up in there.
As now opposed what? To your room, which looks like
what's
it's already
this?
Been messed up by a monster?
Hey, I got a
wait,
system.
Wait.
Everything's
scan
where
it.
It's supposed to
R2.
Be.
R2.
Found something with a charge. Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
There we go. I found
okay.
it, Rocket. I found
this
it. I got you.
Gonna where zap me, right?
Rocket.
The chance
there
is
you are. There you are.
Minuscule. At best, you'll be fine. What
now
are you waiting
she
for, Quill?
Doesn't
grab
have
it.
To hang out with this dickhead anymore.
That'll do nicely. Just let
yeah,
me
that's
tinker
true.
A bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch
she was
very
clingy all this time. Oh my god, more things to kick. It's a football,
Rocket.
Guys.
Oh,
one.
No, Scott.
Shoot. Okay.
Oh,
one.
It's gonna short circuit.
Okay. Whoa! Flora Colossus, strong protector. He can take a lot, like big groups of enemies. Okay. Hey, kick him! Come on! Stop lying down! Kick him! Kick the bitch! Get out of here! What's that? Oh, that's healing. Ah, bitch. Super clingy. Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Get smacked by spiky sucker ball alien.
Yeah. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay, 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 okay. Ah, do this, Groot, please.
Lights out, eyeballs. Where's the killing party favors? Watch your butts.
Watch your butts.
Groot, why are you just standing? I asked you to do things, you're just standing! Whoa! Wah!
They're really coming out of the
water. Oh my god, I forgot how to do it! Do it, Groot, do it! Whoa!
It's like coughing a zit!
So many of them!
Killing party favors!
Whoa!
Done!
They're purple.
Wow. Just in time.
Yep, they I'd were like green and purple.
Next time.
Oh
Come
my
on.
God.
Two down, two to go.
What's that?
I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out.
Groot's wondering
if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal.
Pretty sure he killed one by me sliding into it.
Doesn't know it yet.
That's so cool, though. That's so cool.
Hellbenders, intergalactic monster anglers?
Sliding into it.
I do prefer that name.
I know what moment you're talking about. Whoa, look at this face. Whoa.
Man.
Whoa.
That thing is ridiculous.
Whoa.
I think it was a ship or a robot.
That's a Kree Sentry, a robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Nah, most of them are just scars now anyways.
Rocket, you're such a sweetheart. We all love you. Aw. Aw. Poor guy. Let's
go. Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources? This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now
if those
blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world surrounds?
No, okay.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now.
Pew, pew,
Okay, death number 2. We need a death count. Groot? Groot.
Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to stop.
It's a mining ship.
Come on, game! Come on!
Anyway.
You don't call them casualties of war for nothing.
It's not funny! Game! Game, it's not funny! Game! Game! How the fuck? Okay. Here!
What do I gotta do? Get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have a name for surnames.
Like, how many times did I die already? Just trying to jump over things.
Yeah,
here we go! Fucking hell!
I wasn't
hell.
Even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very
Jesus.
Talkative gun.
Game?
Yeah, that part was an accident.
You
they
didn't
tried
see
to fix
anything,
it a few
guys.
Times.
It will stay between us, okay? No one should know. No one.
I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Ah. See, I'm getting a hang of it.
How do we know the monster we're looking
for? I have to die like 10 times in a row.
Already killed.
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close!
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Thank you, Groot.
Now, I want to see you do that something in combat. Wait.
What?
Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
You motherfucker.
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head. And
I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your
overheating.
Head. Inside
Wait.
A giant robot head.
You guys.
No,
are
I can get him.
So
okay.
Deep.
Maybe there.
Maybe this is
no,
the
no,
Parasite
no,
Clubhouse.
No.
I'm not winning. I'm losing. Bug, shoot Bug, speed rocket in the center behind the bars. In the center. Right, you are. Right, you are. Right, you are.
How's that bet going over there?
I look forward to one of you winning. Perhaps this senseless chatter will cease.
It's not doing it when
radio,
the bars are there.
Not happy.
I take no orders from you.
Well, there we go. There we go. There we go.
5 out of 8.
There, 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 there. Shoot
the
thing.
Wait. Gives it to me.
Well,
since I'm winning.
No, you're not winning. Fuck you.
Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I would do with the money. I would save it up for our next stop on the tracks and get
it
one of our own massages.
Keep dreaming. Exactly. You suck, Starchild.
Anything else?
Let's see.
There.
When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands
you
on
will
some
not
rotating
beat me.
Hyper circuits.
No.
Boo! No one knows what those are.
13. Motherfucker, I see more.
Ha!
Maybe
that
I should have. Listen. Listen.
What do you think,
Maybe?
Drax? Should we get in on this?
Maybe
bet?
I should have let.
Think of all the hyper circuits you can buy.
It's falling damage
me?
In this game.
I, do not wish to
I should have let Rocket win, because, I mean, he will be sad. I don't want him to be sad. I like Rocket.
You know
There's
what,
some
Quill?
More on
I think it's
deck upper levels,
guns,
I think.
I got one.
I don't know. Maybe we should let him win.
Because
he is such a nice guy.
Right.
he will be
there.
Upset. Well. Maybe it's like story-wise thing. I don't know.
Yeah.
How did I do it? I don't know.
Hey!
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not
test
again.
Purple, T-Sav, they're purple.
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yeah, tell them that!
Okay.
Gotta love that kill radius.
Wow, Rocket. Expert, different weapons, weaponry, blah blah blah. Bombs, amazing.
Time to get out, dude.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna murder all of
you.
Our engineering work.
Time for the big guns.
Amazing, Groot, you're awesome. Ah, just jumping all
Easy
over the place.
Easy for you to say.
Owie.
You've got a pointy stick.
Okay. Oh, they're recharging. Okay, I'll just go kick
the
thing.
We really need to test these things?
Yes, we're not taking any chances.
Bug.
Darn it, I thought we were safe.
Got kicking.
Oh, come on, now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it.
The
Shoot
anxiety
it.
Over
Very
the gap. Wow. Oh my god, look at this shit.
At least they make a good
Kick.
Flag!
Kick!
Light him up, Rocket!
Whoa, I'm all green! I'm all green! That's not cool!
Oh yeah! It is like that time!
He's so cool!
Wee-hee! Wah!
I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
Hey. Oh my god!
It's round off!
Boink! That's
I
such a weird combat! Oh my god, so many! Kick!
How are there this many of them?
Oh my god!
Round them up, crew!
Not a chance. I've gotten way more.
Jesus fucking Christ! Die the fuck!
For weeks. Gross! Eyeballs everywhere!
Oh my
we
god.
Really need to test these things.
I'm so good at this game. Oh, thanks, fuck. Hi, Thad! Thanks for the lurk! No, you are awesome. How are you doing? I hope everything's good by you. I was just kicking asses here, like actually kicking.
Hey, green team! Looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Totally green team.
We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Thanks for the lurk. 14-14, look! We're even. Like, honestly, I want to let him win.
All right,
because I love
right
Rocket,
there.
He's cool. I'm good.
Of course
good.
It's secure.
He was suffering for his whole life. Let him have this, you know.
That's because you keep calling it gooey stuff.
Yeah.
It's nano-resin.
No.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
That's right. I've always got your back.
But
this looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See, I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
They will fall. They will fucking fall.
Rocket?
Oh,
Rocket, you are too fat.
Nice job.
You need to sit in a diet. Hey, what about your friends, though? Oh, Groot! 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 Oh! Oh, there he goes! Yay!
Groot, buddy, you're okay.
Quill just fucked off. Not even caring that Rocket and Groot will fall. Bitch! Oh, they're so cute.
I love you too. You saw the
I'll fucking cry right now.
He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I
they're
don't want to
so
make
amazing.
Him wait.
Rocket, you're dope. I will let him win, okay?
That's it?
He's
not
so...
going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay?
Team Rocket.
Groot's signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
No.
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
That's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket over!
Team Rocket over.
Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine.
Yes.
Everything is...
fine. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sure. Fine.
I'm so nervous each time I'm jumping over those things. Because I've died already like 10 times.
Man,
falling
if that
off
afterburner
them.
Kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't. Because we have to find a way through this thing.
Crap. This turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it.
Oh, there we go.
These things open up to let gas through, right?
Let's go!
You saying we're the gas?
Today we are. If we can
Come
get
on.
It open.
Can we go there? Can we go here? No?
Look at that! We're tied! Getting nervous?
I don't get nervous. I get focused. Does that make
Wait,
you nervous?
What am I supposed to
Never.
Do though?
I got nerves of steel. Literally.
Okay.
I
scanning.
Can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
This thing,
How
right?
How can you hear that?
R2.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Oh my god. Okay. This one, and then Groot. Go,
can
buddy.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it.
Oh, yay!
Deep
Have a nice, have a nice night, and also Chuggity was very good.
Yeah.
Very cool to have you here. Thank
Team
you for coming.
Rocket,
I love you guys. Have a nice,
resin, so we're gonna fly
I
around and scout another spot.
Live well.
Sure
night, you.
Doofs. As possible to the original one.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Maps and
yay! Hug!
Wait. I won't die. I'll do this.
Hugs. Chook. Will it work? Yay! Hugs. D-self. There we go. There we go. Hugs. See you guys. Night night. How dare you, my own son.
Okay. Let's go back. D'Artagnan. D'Artagnan. what did he do? Oh, he did something
between
amazing.
You and me.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
And
boop. Boop.
You know, we make a pretty dynamic duo, Rocket.
Night night. See ya,
come
guys.
On, let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. Whoop. Whoop. Whoop.
Hey, Gamora. Did you really chop up the Chitauri Queen? We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
It wasn't me this time, I swear!
There was the thing! There was the thing! Ah! What am I shooting? What am I doing? Ah!
We're dead. Oh, wow.
I told you I saw this.
Hi, Gamora.
How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Amazing.
Yeah, Peter, that's very fast. I'm sure you can do it faster. Yeah, go! Go, bitch, go! Come on.
Try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Where's the entrance?
Tracks incoming! Watch out!
Ah!
Hang on!
Wah! What is this game?
Fucking, I haven't died so much because of a freaking falling in Dark Souls.
Just say Shazam.
Hi. My game audio for this just randomly cut out, which was lame.
Oh.
Your game audio, you mean like when you were playing or like on the stream?
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah,
okay. Run.
Just try to
how are you doing? Just say Shazam.
That's not gonna be an option.
Shazam!
This position is untenable.
Run, Quill, I'm begging you, fucking run! Why he can't run?
Ah!
Hang on!
Ah! How to jump on this thing? I don't understand! Fucking gravity! When I played also, hi, I'm doing good. Had an annoying start of my day. Oh, it's, no, that's a shame. So, it was randomly cutting out audio. It's interesting. Oh, what were you playing on? Like PC or some console? Did you fix it in the end somehow? And also I hope like oh Xbox. Strange, should be fine. I'm playing on PlayStation at the moment, but I'm sure like Xbox should be fine too. Strange. Did you fix it in the end? Deleted the game. Deleted and never played it afterwards?
This position is untenable.
Drax says incoming.
Can I ah!
Why though? Why?
Okay, Shazam. did you went to this place? If you did, tell me how to fucking jump over this thing. I don't understand. What the fuck? Wee! Come on, like honestly, if we made a death count, I would die in this game. I have already died in this game fucking more than in Dark Souls. How the fuck is this working?
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, it's getting real violent.
I'll go from this side.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter. Incoming! Watch out! Hang on!
What?
What the fuck? Also deleted it because it erased my progress when I was at chapter 10 and you gotta jump and jump again. Erase the progress in my near chapter 10. Oh my god, that's so frustrating and annoying. Jesus, that's awful. Did you write to like some tech support or something? Fucking hell, that's
awful. We're seeing a lot of movement.
That sounds very, very annoying. I would be so pissed off.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
Oh, thank you. Fancy accent.
Braxton incoming. Watch out.
Okay, jump and jump. Jump! 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 Oh, thanks, Spock. I mean, thanks, Shazam. Run! 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 I would never make it without you, Shazam. Thank you. Jump! I'm not fucking around. I don't know how to jump. Rocket, wait for me. Yeah, it's Russian. I'm Russian. You guessed right.
Got it.
Where are you from, Shazam?
Meet you in a tick.
I don't see shit. Is it supposed to be like this? Like it's pitch black. Yeah.
I think I felt the panel. There's wiring in there. See if I can get the systems back on. How long is this?
Yeah. Florida, so USA. Okay.
Come on. Larkin tensor joint.
Come on, Rocket, turn on the light. I don't see shit at all. Whoa.
Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, thanks. Fuck. Bang! What's that? It's a coin? Just a coin to Rocketta. A valley of plenty. A valley of plenty. Oh. Come on, guys. Come on, you're on one team. Aw, poor Rocket. Quill, your ass. Give it to him. Is it a stone? It's a stone! It's a stone! It's a stone! It's one of the stones!
Okay?
Oh
yeah,
my god!
Yeah,
guys! Yeah. Fucking hell! It's one of the stones of eternity, or how are they called in English? Kamni Beskonechnosti in Russian. That's so fucking cool! Is it Thanos? Is it fucking Thanos? It is Thanos, no? Thanos, I don't know. What the fuck is this? Infinity Stones, yeah. Infinity Stones.
What was that?
Right, Infinity Stones, thank you.
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Stonely was one of those.
Bots, you don't know.
I love the mask. No, it's somebody of yours. Wait, Rocket, wait. It's totally somebody of ours. Yeah, it's Groot. Aw, poor Groot. Aw. I am Groot. I was helping you and you freaking... Come on.
You okay, buddy?
Aw. Yeah. If Rocket would take this stone, he'll freaking die straight away. So it's probably good that Peter Quill took it. Will we leave it there?
Yeah.
There was a freaking Infinity Stone right there. Come on, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god.
We're totally alright. They just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Yep. Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, wanna bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah,
give me.
And me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
nobody
okay,
won.
Hydration.
Just an excuse to shoot stuff. Hang on a tick.
Let's go.
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the
rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Ah, again, side passage. Okay. Thank you, Groot. Nice net you have on your shoulder.
A table.
I am Groot.
This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
Oh, cool. Okay. Okay, that's what I was looking for. That's where we're doing it. Quantity of things I have and what I can do, right? Fast reloading. Okay.
Here you go.
Noise. Thank you for coming, Shazam. See ya. Have a nice day. Bye bye.
I don't have enough, right?
One tick. Done.
Yeah, can do only gray ones.
You require additional supplies, Master Quill.
Master Quill. Nothing more, right? Yeah, okay.
Okie dokie, thank you, Rocket. You're a sweetheart. I love you.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can.
R2 when. Oh, interesting. So it's like a quick time event thing. Wait.
Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep helping. Come on, Quill, put them pea shooters to good use, so we can squeeze in there.
What was I supposed to click X? No? Not X?
Time to just overcharge the base.
I forgot what I'm supposed to click. No.
Those things if you aren't gonna use them.
Come on. What am I supposed to click? Once again.
It would seem to get busted in here. You know, with just one exit.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Stop laughing at Miracata, I don't remember the buttons. What button? What button? Fuck! Okay, I'll be just pressing all the buttons. No, not this one. Fuck. I should have remembered. I don't know. I don't fucking know.
I'll be right there.
Wait.
All that effort and nothing shiny to show for it. Shame.
Can you show me once again? Remember. Fuck! Does anybody memorized? What's that? Wow, what's that? He has a diary! I am Groot. That's so cool! Look at this! Amazing! Is it the thumbstick? Thumbsticks! Oh! Wait...
Thumbstick.
What's thumbstick?
Quill's dumb enough to lead us into a trap, but don't sweat it. Ain't nobody knows we're here.
No. LR3. Okay, let's try. No. It turned on camera. You wanna go out of photo regime? Yeah.
Anyone else get a weird vibe?
Yeah. fuck.
Hey, you guys get the Milano part somewhere safe? Guys?
Maybe they got tired of hearing you yak.
It's R2, okay.
Remember going to want for useful scrap. If you ain't got enough pockets, get creative.
Why, game? Why can you just repeat what you said? I didn't memorize.
I didn't.
I don't know what button to press. Fuck. Okay, googling. Fast reloading. Fucking hell, I'm so stupid.
Green team better be showing up soon. You didn't see them? They better not have left us in here by ourselves.
Okay, let's see. Fast reloading. Oh, there's some guy that writes that on PlayStation 4 it's not working. Probably he has the same thing as me, like, it just does not remember how to do it.
I am Groot. There ain't nothing spooky. It's an old ship, is all.
I am Groot.
And dark, sure.
I am Groot.
All right, you made your point.
Okay, let's see. Come on, why won't you just write how to do it? Blah blah blah.
Hey Groot, how do you make a dead Chitauri float?
I'm Groot.
Take your foot off its
head.
I don't
know how to do this, I can't find.
What's not to get?
What the fuck? Быстрая перезарядка. Okay, fast reloading. In Guardians of the Galaxy. Galaxy. How? How the fuck? How? How to rapid reload. There's a video tutorial how to rapid reload. Okay, let's see. Let's see, let's see. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, wait, what's there? Pressing RT. Pressing what?
What do you mean, what kind
the quality of
ship?
Video is so bad, I don't
ship.
See what's written
rock,
there. Okay, wait.
Do you
different?
See any rock? Or
better quality?
For that matter?
Once again.
Well,
is it R1?
No.
RT. What's RT? Right trigger? Let's try.
Trouble getting into the rig?
I'm Groot.
Good. I don't understand. L2, R2 are the triggers on the back. Why? I don't understand. Oh, game. Why though? It says right trigger. RT. Right trigger. So it's R2. No. Yes, R2. Why the fuck? Something happened when you pressed the triggers. What the fuck? What the fuck, Rocket? What the fuck? What the fuck? What an actual fuck? amazing. I'm stuck because I don't know how to fast reload. That's amazing. It says RT. Right trigger. What the fuck am I doing wrong? Upon our hitting, green zones appear on the cooldown gauge. Pressing RT with the marker in this zone cancels the overheat. R2, yeah, that's weird. So RT, yes. I don't know. Let's see. It's not doing anything. Out to rapid reload. RT, I don't know. He shoots. Yes, he just presses it. I don't know. What the fuck? Reload the last checkpoint, apparently. Maybe it's just me, like, hands out of ass, I don't know. Okay. That's very, very weird. And the thing that I stumbled upon this, some guy's comment that it doesn't work on PlayStation 4 for him. It's very concerning. What the hell? Come on. Why? Game. You cost too much. And there's no refund. Fucking work, please.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that
That was the last checkpoint, then. Okay. Scaling up the signal maximum within the zelenoy oblast. You'll see green things. Press R2 when the thing is in green place. You see? R2! What? I'm pressing it.
Come on, Quill. Put the pea shooters to good use so we can
squeeze
in there.
I'm pressing it. I'm actually pressing it.
Okay, that's once again. That's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed so you can keep helping it.
Maybe later.
Why'd I bother upgrading those things if you aren't gonna use them? You gotta time it just right to overcharge the phase cool.
It's not funny, Rocket. That's not funny. It's not working for me. It's actually not working for me. Rapid reload guardian of the galaxy. PlayStation 4 doesn't work. Let's see. Yes! After a new patch has been deployed, rapid reload does not work! What? The new patch is deployed on PlayStation and Xbox consoles today on November 17. A patch will also be coming, blah blah blah. Tracing consoles. RT mode. Yes. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, that's so stupid. Oh my god. How can you freaking... How? How can you sell the game in which something is not working, like in the very beginning? Are you holding or tapping? Maybe that's it. I did both, I think. Let's see. I don't know, I did this both. Switch controller and it worked. Can you turn the controller off? Yeah, okay, sure. If you hold in the PlayStation 4 button, you can turn the controller off in power options. Okay, you will not hear me for some time because I have a headphone connected to it, so just a sec. Вот наушники. Отключить микрофон? No. It says turn off the thing, but it says like, I think it's like turn off the... It will turn off the whole thing. Wait. Worth a go. It charged. It started turning off. Yeah, there is like turn off the console, I think. Yeah, it's not like turn off controller. That's so stupid. So fucking stupid. Amazingly stupid. I can't. Looks like a lot of people have this issue. Well, fuck. It's like moving and then it's doing nothing. It's like twitching kinda. Sometimes you see now it didn't twitch. Am I just timing it badly? I don't know. I fucking don't know. Okay, so I cannot turn off controller because for some reason it will turn off the whole console. So I guess I'll just finish here. I turn off the thing, reload it, I try again, and hopefully it will work and we will just proceed next time. Or... I don't know. I don't even know what to do. That's so fucking stupid. Okay. If it will work, I can come back probably. Have a backup game in mind, maybe. Yes, I have a backup game. Let's do this. I don't know. Okay, so I'll turn off. I'll try the thing. If it will not work, we'll see. I don't know. It's fucking awful. I'm sorry, guys. I have to turn off. Jesus. Such a failure. Okay. Anyways, if I will not proceed in a few minutes after loading the whole thing, I'll see you on Hunt in the evening. So, technical difficulties and streaming, blah blah blah, you know. Yeah, this shit. We all know. Okay, guys. Bye bye. I hope I'll see you today more. I'll see you anyways on Hunt, so.
I won't say bye, but see ya. See ya soon.